So they chased me for miles. Good thing I had the Harley.
God is good.
Yeah, vanity works too.
It's time we talked about the temple. We must reach the Holy of Holies before midnight.
The temple?
I've been trying to tell you. Sydney helped me find it.
There will be traps to keep out the uninitiated.
He means those who are not initiated into the mysteries.
Gabe's read a lot of mysteries, haven't you, bud?
No, my friend. The hermetical mysteries. This is why Mesmi must go with you. I would go, but I dare not risk it while the adepts are down there.
I'd like to go.
I was hoping you would stay here with me, Grace. We can use Mesmi's radio to stay in contact with the others. They may need some of your computer expertise.
But...
Three is the number that will best protect the group. Myself, Gabriel, and... I believe Mr. Mosley is a trained police officer?
Hell yeah, I'll go. I got a gun in my room. But, there aren't really any vampires down there. Are there?
A few. If I know Montreux, he will admit only his most trusted allies tonight. For such a prize as the baby, he might be challenged. His kind are not known for their loyalty.
Yikes.
What about the treasure?
God willing, we must remove it to safer keeping.
Wait a minute. This is about the kid. I'm not putting my butt on the line so you guys can get rich.
It's not what you think.
I assure you, the baby is the first priority for us all.
Just don't get too far ahead of me, bucko. Now let's see that map.
Where is this thing?
We are very close.
She said it was... Yep, she was right.
Whoa.
Here goes nothing.
Be careful.
Was that really necessary?
Stop whining. Look at this place.
Wait. Everything here could be a trap.
What? You want to lead?
No. Just be wary. Mosley and I will follow.
Sounds good to me.
Great. Those pillars are massive. I wonder if they're hooked up to some kind of trap. Do those two pillars do something?
They are Boaz and Jachin, pillars from the porch of the Temple of Solomon. They represent the pillar of fire and the pillar of smoke that followed the Israelites in the wilderness.
Okay. But do they do anything?
I don't believe so.
I think I'd rather not do this. But it doesn't look like I have much choice. There's a pattern of sword tiles on the board.
Thank you.
Hey, I got one open.
Excellent, Mr. Knight. Keep moving. We'll be right behind you.
Be careful, bud.
So much for safety in numbers. And a pendulum. Gee, wonderful. I don't have time for that now. I'm starting to really hate this place.
Gracie, can you give me a rundown on the meaning of the circle?
It represents eternity, fertility, and perfection.
Okay.
Gold ingots. I could just pick them up and try to go home, but I have a feeling this room would be prepared to stop me.
Hey!
Works for me.
I don't hear anything. Just walking. There's something I've been wondering. I read about the vampires looking for the Wandering Jew. He really exists, doesn't he? And it has something to do with the blood of Jesus?
Yes, Grace.
But it's not the way the legends claim, is it? Jesus cursing someone to go on.
No.
The vampires didn't get the blood of Jesus, but someone else did.
Oh, yes. Ali, the headmaster's son, was among those who accompanied Jesus back to Jerusalem. For 3 years, he watched Jesus teach. It was, well, amazing. But in the end, neither he nor his father could stop Jesus from his course. The day of the crucifixion, Ali's father was so ill with grief that he had to be carried from Golgotha. Only Ali was left to keep vigil. Ali could not believe it was ending. All the promise of the Kanosh Kanaya, all the centuries of planning were being destroyed. Jesus was allowing it to be destroyed. Something in him rebelled. He remembered Sine's words, and in his grief and rage, he thought he might be able to save the blood in himself. He did not mean to become the Kanosh Kanaya. You must understand that. He simply could not watch that hope spill into the ground. So he drank it.
Why hast thou forsaken me?
Your fingertips are worn smooth, but I don't get it. If you've got the power of the Kanosh Kanaya, why didn't you stop the vampires a long time ago?
I promised my father I would not use the power. Never. Not for anything. It is not mine to use. Oh, it was the only way I could live with what I had done.
Never? Not for anything?
No, Grace. Not for anything.
But that must be... That must be...
It is all right. There is work to be done. Do you hear anything now?
Damn it! Can we stop with the fallen stuff already?
King Solomon. I wonder what he's got to do with this place.
Hey, Gracie, I've just entered a new area, and there's a statue of Solomon here. Ring any bells?
He's probably going to deal with the hexagram, the Seal of Solomon. Hexagrams represent duality. Light and dark, good and evil, you know, that kind of thing. Hold on. Right. Emilio says initiates are taught that duality is an illusion. So be careful. Things might not be what they appear.
Great. Thanks.
Boy, that was helpful.
Grace, I need a translation. I think it's Latin. Pentum initiantibus sacraorum signi superesse licet.
Okay, let me see. It means, beware, only the initiates of the mysteries of the seal may survive. Is everything going okay?
Piece of cake.
It's too dark to do anything in there. I think I don't know what to think anymore. I'm not sure which of these two I like the least. This one looks like he should be blocking the Garden of Eden. That did something. All right, here goes. Wow. Oh, I need one of these at home. Oh, that's disgusting.
Here's another one for you. Agnosce naturam corporas tui.
Checking. Here, it reads, identify the nature of your body. Where are you?
Well, it ain't Kansas. I'll buzz you later. Ready for another one? Agnosce naturam mentis tuae.
Identify the nature of your mind. Want any hints?
No. Thank you.
The doors are open.
God.
There you are. Did you see that huge pendulum thingy? What was up with that?
Thank you for preparing the way. We had little trouble.
Glad I could help. I guess we have to pick one of those.
We await your lead.
I don't mean to be rude, but I thought you were supposed to be the expert.
Never fear. We will be of use to you very shortly.
We're here for you, bud.
All right, guess we'll try this funky one.
Very well, we will.
No, no, I'll go first, I insist.
Thank you, Mr. Knight.
I hate that kind of thing.
You hate it. I was the one who...
Told you we would be useful. You must get through the veil and save the child. We will hold these three.
Are you sure?
No. Yes. Go on.
I
to hell. I should have known you for a treacherous liar.
I'm a liar, and you're a blood-sucking vampire. Now that we've got that straight, give me the kid.
Stop, or I'll rip him to pieces right now.
You can't do that. You've got to have time to savor a good vintage.
You ignorant dog. You piece of refuse. You have no idea who I am. I will shred your limbs and suck the marrow from your broken bones.
Yeah? Why don't you come out of there and give it your best shot, old man?
Domini Inferi, Exordite Precationum, by the power of Hermes and Solomon, I call upon the protector, Asmodeus, guardian of sacred treasure.
Not good.
This one has come to steal the treasure. Kill him.
Definitely not good. Grace, what can you tell me about fighting a demon?
What? Demons are invulnerable except for one weak spot. Location varies. Oh, and someone had to have contacted us. If you could hurt it, hurt the conjurer too.
Gotcha.
Be careful.
Christ, is he it? Is that the last of them?
I think so.
You have done very well. We owe you more than we can ever repay.
Just glad Charlie's okay.
Ah, he's unmarked, praise God.
Unfreaking believable. Those guys out there, they were like vampires.
No. What's he up to? What is it?
Raise the lid.
May the gods have mercy. I did not know. You are already forgiven. Please, is there anything I can do? For your family, perhaps? Yes. I will need a service from one of your descendants, if you will allow it. Will you be a servant for the light?
Yes. Anything.
Then raise the end of your sword to my lips. Carry the gold with you. It will protect you from evil. Now go in peace and love God.
Todd, why doesn't he say something?
It is over. God be praised. Everyone is safe.
They are? Are you sure? Where are you going?
To the Master. Goodbye, dear one. You must take very good care of yourself now.
Goodbye.
Remember, when one path to your destiny is blocked, another will appear.
What is it? Something is wrong, yes?
None of us could sleep.
I came over to see if anyone knew. I felt so strange tonight.
For heaven's sake, let the man speak.
The baby is safe.
What baby?
That is fabulous news. But who?
Tell him, Mose.
Gabriel? But where are you going? I have something to tell you.
What?
All of the things I said before about wanting to know you, to be with you. You must think I only wanted information. It is not true. I was so worried about you tonight. It made me realize how much I meant it.
Really?
Yes.
Odd. I'm just starting to realize how much I didn't mean it. Excuse me?
Gabriel!
Grace! You'll never believe.